Okay, we're doing a demonstration of our RTA rotary table, and what it's showing is the counterclockwise action, and we'll show the parts coming off the conveyor, hitting the soft side of the deflector plate, and travel the outside into the other side of the deflector plate, where they'll be pushed towards the center, so they're away from your new parts, where they won't hit or scratch them. Continue around the outside, of course. Until they hit that deflector plate, where they'll be pushed in towards the center.